What can we learn about regional drinking habits? Apparently quite a bit when we combine social listening with big data analytics. A quick review of tweets tells us that microbrews are big on the West Coast. Denver too. But the East Coast tends to favor a different sort of beverage, which is pretty interesting, particularly if you're a microbrew distributor looking to discover new markets, or a glassware manufacturer, or a pub owner wanting to better understand the customer base.